Hello everyone, welcome back to Clean TSM. In today's video, we're going to organize and declutter our kids' playing area and dresser drawers. If you are new here, hi, my name is TSM. I am a stay-at-home mom. I love sharing with you my cleaning motivation videos. So if you like things like that, I hope you subscribe. I am using this box to gather all the toys that needed to be stored away because I like to do a toy rotation once a week. I am also going to donate some of these toys.
Take me back to the nights we felt alive, picking up the pieces on a summer night. I didn't know that I would feel just like my heart's on fire whenever I'm with you. Cause we go back in time to thrills I miss and all the things I wish we did. All I know is that
our toddler doesn't have any toys in his bedroom, because his bedroom is up the stairs and we spend all our time downstairs. That's why we have a playing area in our living room. We also have a changing table in the living room. I know it doesn't look good, but it is working for us. I don't have to run upstairs all the time just to change our kids' diapers.
Hoping for your voice on the telephone. I know it's a super cut as you walk away. Playing in my mind all the things I never close my eyes. And the sky's on fire. I can't waste another night sitting here alone. We can do it all again. And I'll never let you go.
Now I am picking up all the toys that's under the couch and over the floor.
This is our kids' changing table. I have everything that I need. Right now, I am reorganizing shoes and socks. Then I'm gonna go through each drawer to see if there is anything that don't fit them anymore and need to be donated.
Your morning, I'll mourn for I won't be perfect, but I promise I'll try every day for you. And I will be, yeah, I will be, I will be whatever you need me to be. I'll be the butt of a joke if it means we both laugh.
This changing table has two drawers. One drawer is for my daughter and the second one is for my son. And also it has three storages. The first storage is for sleeping sacks, sleeping suit, wipes, and diaper rash. The second one has diapers, and the third one I keep in their shoes and socks. Pregnant and afraid, when that baby graduates and moves too far away, when our parents pass away and our own hairs turn to gray, when all that's left of me is this song. Now I am in our bedroom. I am going to make our bed very quickly and clean the windows and start to organize my dresser drawers.
Some loving it. front door.
Like a candle in the dark, you've been burned too many times. And at the hint of a spark, you turn yourself away from the light. Darkest of days are just before the dawn. 'Cause you have my, you have my heart, and always will. So take my hand, let go of the past, and hold on to. To lay dance in life's dance. You be the partner I hold. You and me, together growing old. When you're mourning, I'll mourn for your sadness and pain. When you're happy, you'll put a smile on my face. I won't be perfect, but I promise I'll try every day for you. And I will be, yeah, I will be, I will be whatever you need me to be. Both laugh. The unaware bunny-eared man in the photograph. I'd give the whole of my heart if it means you get half. Darling, please be my better half. And I will be, yeah.
I keep this trash can under my dresser. I use it for anything that needed to be donated. I really like this idea. Obviously, you can use anything other than a trash can. So I dumped all the clothing that they wear and that trash can in a bag. Hopefully, this bag is going to leave our house very soon. I really hope this video encourages you and inspires you to clean and declutter your space. I feel so good when I see all these bags are ready to leave our house. Thank you so much for watching. See you soon. Bye-bye.